Hello, boys and girls. And it is time for another Storytime of CrayCray. And tonight's story has to deal with the leprechaun. Also, toys, of course, and our buddy Big James. And, of course, myself. Now, this is when me and the leprechaun lived together. This was in our early to mid-20s. And when we lived together, we drank a lot. And so did our friends. And there was one night to where I dared the leprechaun to let our buddy Big James, who is 6'6", 300 pounds of just pure mass, not all muscle, not all fat, just there. I dared him to let Big James punch him in the face. Because he kept on saying he could take a hit, he could take a hit. I was like, okay, let Big James punch you in the face, and I'll buy you a case of beer. Now, like I said, we drank a lot. We were pretty much already drunk. So Big James got his fist ready, and then we realized, oh wait, we don't want to punch him in the face bare knuckled because that could really hurt. So what we did is we got a pair of my gym shorts and we wrapped it around Big James's hand. And James said, I'm not going to hit you 100%. I'll hit you 20. Boop! Matt hit the couch, then Matt hit the floor, and then Matt was back up. Matt being the leprechaun. And as soon as he popped back up, he was like, why did you hit me, Toish? And we all said, Toish didn't do it. Big James did. Why? Because you told him to. Why? Because McCray said he would buy you a case of beer. Oh, that makes sense. And that was pretty much how it was with my buddies. We would do stupid things for beer in our early 20s. And I got more stories for you in weeks to come. But for now, that's all of this week's episode of Storytime with CrayCray. And I'll see you guys next week.